actually. They got average sanity, detect ghost motion sensor crucible. It's okay.
Somebody checking lockers right now. Door just opened. Which one?
Oh my. I'm back on the right here.
This door just opened.
Yep. Yeah, I'm getting a reading right here. It's gotta be right here.
Yep, just got parabolic too. Alarm clock.
I'm probably gonna do one.
Gary, you want to take that, you want to take that camera I set up?
Yeah, I can.
You saying that back bedroom? All right, I'm on the way. Dots. I saw it. Yes, I saw it in dots. There it is again.
Yep,
it just walked
it
at me. Yep. Just tried to flick a light.
Just under a 4
footprint.
No UV on the footprint, though. No UV on the footprint.
Okay, you move the snakes.
Yep. Wait, wait.
Four,
UV on footprint. UV on footprint that time.
Okay.
Handprint on the door. Handprint on the door. There's... Handprint on door as well, so dots and UV, dots and UV.
What did your parabolic sound like?
Just regular.
So it's not a Banshee, it's not a Goryeo, it's gotta be a Phantom.
Any special way we can check that? Probably gonna be Phantom because I didn't hear a scream on the parabolic.
Mm-hmm.
Which door was that? Yep.
Cold temps here now.
Burned a crucifix.
It's not a banshee.
Alright, Phantom it is.
Down for that.
Phantom.
It's got that parabolic rating, and it was not a banshee.
Yeah, it was not a scream. I heard it earlier, too. Alright, everybody circle Phantom.
Watch it be Mimic.
God, don't.
The only thing we didn't get was motion sensor.
Don't say those words.
Watch it be a Mimic.
Shut up. Phantom, let's go. Alright, that's one down.
Two more.
Two more, guys. Let's do this. We're professionals. Josh, you're being unprofessional. Alex, you're now being unprofessional.
Hey, I've reached recruit level.
Nice.
Let's go.
I'm no longer an intern.
Don't worry, I'm here, boys.
6-3.
Come on. Come on, Banshee Scream. Top of the stairs closet, right at the top, and in that back corner. And in the front hallway between the two bedrooms.
Hiding in that back closet behind the mat.
Three of four closets are hiding upstairs. Basement! 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 Ring around the rosy in basement. Ring around the rosy in basement. She hit the door. I am not getting ultraviolet. Hunt! Yes. Closet. Your head is sticking through the roof. Done. Gary, you still alive? Did she get Gary?
I think so.
I gotta drop my parabolic somewhere and I don't know where. Yeah, Gary's dead. It's a good feeling, isn't it? You should have left the thermometer in there. Yeah, I gotcha. Yep. There's a black light already down there, by the way. Yeah, there's a black light already down there. He's doing spirit box now. We got a book in here? Yep. Have we gotten anything?
I think I just got dots, but that's
he's over here in the
I think I just
right where you're at.
Alright.
It might have been you.
We're dead. We're f***ed. Yeah, bad. That one was a little too close for comfort.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything.
And she's avoiding the salt so far, by the way.
Completely?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, she has no choice but to go through salt now. She has no choice but to walk through it. If it's a wraith. EMF spirit box dots. That's a hunt. That's a hunt. Still hunting. Still going, still going. Over, over, over. This one is giving us nothing. Like, she walked through every bit of salt, didn't she?
Get that blue light. That blue light.
Nothing. Well, there goes the Wraith thought.
Where are you?
I'm dead. Dead. Couldn't get away from her. Couldn't get a fucking way from her, man. I'm dead.
Yeah, so is somebody else.
Me and Jones. You. Alex. You had freezing temps?
Yep.
It went below 32.
Yep.
Alright.
We have freezing temps.
I think he went to the garage hiding that time.
So I was dropping and picking up my hammer, trying to tell you how the crucifix was there. And it glitched out, and now I can't drop the hammer.
Yeah, no.
Bad call. He loves his hammer. Okay, we got Ari eliminate Revenant, Haunted, and Twin. Now, Jen, we can't check. Shade is a maybe. Oni, I don't know because I haven't seen any ghost interactions. Could be a Yurei.
How many books are there? Are y'all having fun, boys? Thank you. He's saying gin, I think. I think he's going with gin. No, it's still in the basement.
Did you stab the monitor with a hammer?
I can't get rid of my hammer.
Well, you're taking it with you now. We are professionals. All right.
I didn't pick Jen.
You didn't pick Jen?
No.
What did you pick?
Tony.
I told you, Jen.
You did, but there was also no evidence, so I just figured we'll give it a shot.
Just don't even hear it. I don't.